really just, I'm so thankful, and I am so sorry for everybody that has had to deal with this, and I'm so thankful for the support I've had from everybody, and this is, it's still something that we have to deal with for the rest of our lives. I have always, you know, I've lost my best friend. I'm still so happy that it came out the way it should have, and I just want to be thankful and praise everybody, and praise God, and Brett, of course, and I'm very thankful. I'm still so sorry to everyone else that had to deal and go through this.
Yeah, it's been a tremendously emotional case. Kyle is truly a wonderful young man. The young man that lost his life was a wonderful young man too. And I personally send my condolences to them and sorrow for their loss. I think this case demonstrates the strength of the jury system in our country and how important it is, because I truly believe they got this right and worked really hard. I also think it's a lesson. I wish there's some way that every grade school kid and high school kid and anybody, any young person who's been buying a gun had an opportunity to come and watch this and understand this, because it's so important. What can go wrong so fast?